Felicity Smoke?
Hi, I'm Oliver Queen.
I should add personal internet researcher for Oliver Queen in my job title.
Felicity, you're remarkable.
Can I trust you? I'm not an idiot. You've dropped some fairly ridiculous lies on me, and yet I still feel like I can trust you.
Yes. You can trust me.
No, I'm not gonna hurt you, Felicity.
How do you know my name?
Because you know my name.
Hard as it probably is for him to admit, even Oliver needs help sometimes.
With you, even provisionally.
Actually, Felicity, I was hoping that I could get you to change your mind.
Felicity?
Oliver.
This is the thing with what we do. Sometimes we lose.
Maybe it is better being alone.
If you ever need to tell someone about your day, you can tell me.
Anything happens, I'm right outside.
I don't think love is about changing or saving a person. I think it's about finding the person who's already the right fit. One day you will.
This is Felicity. She's my friend.
I should mention I'm afraid of heights.
Felicity, hold on to me tight.
I want you out of here.
If you're not leaving, I'm not leaving. Oliver?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
My best friend died thinking that I was a murderer, and anyone that I kill dishonors his memory.
Maybe there's another way.
Well, it was just like a good friend once told me, I had to find another way.
May I get you a cup of coffee?
You're not actually offering to get me a cup of coffee, are you?
Yeah, nope. That won't be happening. Ever.
Because of the life that I lead, I just think that it's better to not be with someone that I could really care about.
I think you deserve better than her.
He had you and he was going to hurt you. There was no choice to make.
Oliver!
The other night, I asked you if you liked Oliver.
I told you. I don't.
I remember. But if you did, I could see why.
You can't go out there in your condition.
I'll come back.
Promise me.
We need you here. When you are there, it just made me realize how much I need you here. I rely on you. You're my partner.
Love is the most powerful emotion.
I see the way you look at him.
Just the thought of losing someone that important to me again.
Hey, you're not gonna lose me.
Now, I know we haven't talked about this, but it must be difficult for you seeing them together.
It's not about them being together. I was just used to being your girl.
You will always be my girl, Felicity.
Go get Thea. Stop Slate. Do whatever it takes. End this once and for all.
No, you deserve someone better.
Please don't do this.
Someone who can harness that light that's still inside of you.
You honor the dead by fighting. And you are not done
fighting.
You are not alone. And I believe in you.
You need to stay here. Because I need you to be safe.
Well, I don't want to be safe. I want to be with you.
Slade took Laurel because he wants to kill the woman I love.
I know, so...
So he took the wrong woman. I love you.
I have the one you love. Your Felicity.
Talk about unthinkable. You and me, I mean. When you told me you loved me, you had me fooled for a second. Maybe you might have meant it.
And you love her. You even told her so.
I was trying to fool Slade.
Yes. Except now the only person you're fooling is yourself.
Felicity, would you like to go out to dinner with me?
Being serious here, Oliver.
So am I. Yeah, the first person that I could see is a person. There was just something about you.
Yeah, I was chewing on a pen.
It was red.
Oliver, I know what you're thinking.
The only explanation...
I lost my focus. I'm so sorry. I thought that I could be me. And the arrow. But I can't.
Say it's never going to work out between us. Say you never loved me. Say...
Don't ask me to say that I don't love you. Life that I've chosen, it only ends one way.
So that's it. You're just gonna spend your life hiding down here in this cave, waiting to die. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna wait with you. Life is precious. And I want so much more in life than this.
Family is precious, and that it's love, in spite of everything, that makes it precious.
Felicity,
I want you to know that whatever experiences you had to go through, I'm glad that you did. They shaped the person you are today. And you know how I feel about her.
I should head out. Oliver made his choice.
We both know that was the wrong choice.
I know what it's like to want someone. Not be able to be with them. Can't be with anyone. I have to be alone.
Felicity heard what you said to Cutter about being alone. You gotta tell her how you feel before it's too late.
Lately, I've been feeling like there is nothing left except the arrow.
You've convinced yourself that everything you've been through took away your humanity. But I think it's because of your humanity that you made it through. You wouldn't have survived if you didn't have a light inside of you.
So you're going?
I love you.
When we lose someone, they're gone.
I'm okay.
Before you left, the last thing you said to me was that you love me.
I don't want to be.
I'm back now.
That doesn't mean that we can go back.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You know, you're always saying how you just want me to be happy. The thing is, as long as you're in my life, I am.
You have no idea what he's been through. I do. I know him better than almost anyone.
You have feelings for him?
Yes.
You deserve better.
I deserve is to be with someone who isn't afraid of being happy.
You don't love Ray. Because you're in love with Oliver. You lit up like Christmas when he walked in the room.
Whether you're in a suit or under a hood, you're the man that I believe in.
You and Oliver, you still have feelings for him. You don't love me because you're in love with him.
You need to tell Oliver goodbye. Tell him how much you love him. Tell him whatever it is your heart needs to express. And do it now, before he is lost to you forever.
Knowing you has changed my life. You've opened up my heart in a way I didn't even know was possible. I love you.
You. Look at me. I know you're still in there somewhere.
I need you to trust me.
We trusted you. You asked us to trust you, and we trusted you!
Every night since the mountain, I've had the same dream. You are pleading with me not to go face Roz, and I listen to you. Sometimes the dream still ends badly. I end up with this sword in my chest. But most of the time we escape and we're just driving.
Don't fight to die. Fight to live.
I told you that I couldn't be the arrow and be with you. I want to be with you.
Did I say something strange?
I'm happy.
So, when are you gonna pop the question?
The only way I know how to fight the darkness is to be darkness. That is why I left. And I don't want to be that type of person anymore.
Maybe you just need to be a different kind of person.
I'll be fine.
Still, I don't like you going out there without backup.
I'm not. I have you.
And I was never that girl. That girl who just loses herself in a guy that is not who I am.
It just makes me wonder, why did she choose me?
It's too easy to lose myself in him. That's how it's supposed to feel. When you love someone, believe it or not, he's lost himself in you. And you'll find yourself in each other.
Amazing that we've made it this far.
We're gonna be fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because we found ourselves in each other.
You seem really happy. I am happy. I finally have everything that I've ever wanted. Being with Felicity has given me a real sense of peace, something that I haven't had in a long time.
There is one person in particular that I am grateful for, someone that has stood beside me when times were darkest. She is the one who lights my way.
Did you make me the happiest man on the face of the earth? Yes.
Yes.
The damage to her spinal cord, it's permanent. She's never gonna walk again.
For better or for worse.
I have a spinal cord injury. I might never make a full recovery.
You are still a vital member of the team. Your superpower, it's right there.
You're probably thinking what happened was your fault. I'm here to tell you that it's not. And that it's not mine either. And we're going to stop him. Not out of guilt or vengeance or regret. We are going to stop him because it's what we do. It's who we are.
Will you marry me?
I think I already answered that question.
Why are we waiting?
I mean,
the first time we met, the first thing you asked me to do was pull data off a damaged laptop. It's kind of romantic.
It's an implantable biostimulant for walking.
You're telling me that this little piece of technology is going to help me walk again?
After it's implanted in your spine, yes.
Have a child. I can't believe that you have a child that you didn't tell me about.
Oliver told me that there was someone in his life, someone special. He wanted to tell you, and I wouldn't let him.
I can't do this. I realize I need space. You should have told me. Marriage is about inclusion. It's about leaning on your partner when things get complicated.
It's just amazing how much progress you've made in such a little time. I'll see you when I see you.
Till tonight. I mean, I guess we didn't talk about it, but I was a part of the team before we were together. I just assumed.
Of course, you are a part of the team forever and always.
But don't worry, she'll come around. Give her time.
I mean, she wants to stay on the team. That's a good sign, I think. Whatever has happened, whatever will happen, the way that you make me feel is the best part of my life. I will never lie to you again. What I said today during the ceremony, I meant every single word of it.
I can't be with you. I can't marry you.
Yes, you can.
There's no fixing this. We have to let each other go. I want you to keep it for good this time. Can change.
earlier with Dark, it worked. He tried to use his magic on me and I was able to repel it.
That's incredible.
I heard your voice in my head. You were reminding me of all of the good things that I have in my life. I didn't know you'd be here.
Thought I was leaving too. Not a chance.